mums, dads and carers, welcome to year four. I'm Miss Maisey and I have the honour and the privilege of teaching your awesome children this year alongside Mrs K and Miss Wheeler. I hope you find this presentation really useful in making the return to school stress-free. This year's topics is, in autumn, where does my food go, were the dark ages dark, and batteries not included. In the spring term, we'll be looking at the exciting topics of dragons, fact or fiction, the good, the bad and the ugly, and sounding off. And then finally in the summer term, we look at the amazing Amazon, small world, and a place for everything. A quick but important reminder of our new start and finish times. Drop off and pick up times for class four are now 8:30 a.m. in the morning and collection time is at 2:45 p.m. It is really important that we all work hard to stick to these times to ensure everyone's safety at the school gate and so that teaching and learning time is not lost due to late attendance. We will continue to use the VLE online, which is where your homework will be posted, GPAS every Tuesday and is due on Thursday, English due on set on Thursday and due on Tuesday, and Maths is set on Friday, which is due on Wednesday. The children's login details are exactly the same as last year, and homework will begin to be set on Monday, the 14th of September. Spelling. Spelling lists will be posted on the VLE each week. They will be on there each Monday to be learned for that Thursday's dictation test. It is really important that they learn these weekly spellings and apply these to their independent writing. Timetables. There will be a times table test each week. Children will be told which times tables to practice that week, ready for the following week. A reminder again will be put on the VLE too. By the end of the year, they will need to know all multiples and corresponding divisions up to the 12 times tables. There will be year four times table tests set by the government in the summer term. Reading, my favourite. Although the children are unable to bring their reading books home with them each day, please ensure that they read for at least 10 minutes a day. That could be a pizza menu, a magazine, a comic, a book that they have at home, anything. It helps to boost their vocabulary, GPAS and writing skills massively. If they have a reading age and comprehension age of 11 plus years, that means they become a free reader, so they can choose any book from our book corner. By the end of the year, our aim is to have everyone as a free reader in year four. Our targeted questions booklet is also on the VLE too. Our PE days with Mr. Solaire are Tuesdays and Thursdays. Please ensure that you send your child to school in their PE kit on those days and not their uniform. Their kit should consist of black shorts, a red crested polo shirt, and in the colder months, a black or dark blue tracksuit, bottoms and jumper. Trainers should preferably be black. Please do not send children to school in brightly coloured clothing, jumpers with slogans, or leggings, as their PE kit on a Tuesday and Thursday will be their uniform for those 2 days. Other things to ensure. Please ensure that children now have their own water bottle with their name clearly labelled and a set of no more than 12 colouring pencils that they can leave behind in school. These should not be in a pencil case. Please also ensure that everything your child brings to school is clearly labelled with their name so that it can be easily identified if it goes missing. Lunches and snacks. Children have plenty of time to have a snack at break time in the morning. Please ensure it is a healthy option and under no circumstances should children be bringing in sweets or anything containing nuts for lunch or snack. If it's your child's birthday and you wish to bring sweets for the class, they can hand them out after the school gate at the end of the day, not in class. Thank you so much for listening. I'm very much looking forward to this year. We are going to work hard, make progress, have fun and above all, find our love for learning again as we journey through year four. Bye for now.